That's the way it goes.
I hit the record button.
All right.
This is Ham Radio Now, episode number 407. It's a bull session, so I don't know if I should number it, but I did. Video conferencing. So, oh, and I spelled that wrong. Oh, well. I'm David Goldenberg, W0DHG, and my hope today was to get some options for... Man, just take off the whole word. Get some options together for replacing Skype, because Skype keeps having issues. And today I'm joined by Darren. Hi, Darren.
Hello.
How's it going?
Good. How's everything going with you?
It's going. It would be better if this all worked. Hopefully by the time it's all over, it will all work. Yeah, so, you know, Skype's made some changes, and it's been challenging. Every time I turn my PC on, it upgrades to a version that doesn't work, and then I have to go find the downgraded version that works for a while, and it keeps saying it's not going to work going forward. So if I want to keep having guests and I want to keep doing this show, I need to find
something new.
I need to find something new. And one of the options is... the tool that Rendezvous,
Wirecast
called, yeah. So
it's working.
Here's my thing though. And I hadn't thought through this until we just tested here. That works really well with your laptop here to show your laptop. But if you were somewhere else, I can't show your face.
You can.
You can
because there's a camera.
There's a camera option. Oh, so you switch over to the camera. Yeah, that's the part that I hadn't seen.
Let's see.
Wirecast.
This is going to be pretty cool.
And let's turn on our camera.
It's also got a microphone. I'm not going to do that.
Cluster of noise.
Feedback. Yeah.
Okay.
Don't want
okay.
that.
Now,
I think what I need to do is somehow turn off my screen sharing.
Go to my camera.
And.
Ta-da!
Voila!
Oh, that's terrible.
It's super jittery. Yeah.
And you're wired into my network
here next
to me. Yes, I am. I'm close, and it's a really bad angle.
So I'm gonna triple you up there. Ooh. Oh no, it doesn't include the that third screen.
You need to change your source there.
Yeah, I'm not sure how to do that.
Well, you know, it's
okay. So let's see. So that's better than nothing. So that has you there. That will not be better than nothing. It actually almost looks like that Prisma tool. It's like soft.
Yeah, it's kind of. It's got its own little.
Yeah, the soft focus. Okay. So, I think this one's a fail.
All right.
But it's roll back to your PC because I want to show. What you could do with your PC. So at least we could use this for.
Screen sharing wise, it's not too bad.
Yeah. So like, show me a. You know. Cute puppy video or something like that.
Oh, cute puppy video. Okay, hold on. Let's go.
How about a ham radio video? That's probably better.
YouTube. And see what's on YouTube here.
Because that has to be safe.
Fine.
Some music.
Some old Family Guy episodes.
Cute puppy.
It doesn't have to be cute.
It could be ham radio.
It probably should be ham radio, right?
I guess
cute
it is
ham radio.
Hey, look at my top.
Wow.
I probably could search this one. I have a feeling.
Ham Radio 101. Do we know any of these guys?
I know Jason's the third one. He probably won't take us down.
Ham Radio Deluxe.
Ham Radio Deluxe.
No, this one. 2.0.
Hey, look at that. Mesh nodes with Arden firmware. This is actually pretty old. Unfortunately. It is something that I used. Okay, so I actually have my audio muted.
I'm not sure if it's showing a microphone here.
Let's see. I don't really want the mic. I kind of want
the internal sound.
Coming out of my speaker.
That is a fail. Wait. So it comes through your speaker. It's got to be a way for you to send it across here. Let me see if I can change the audio here.
I have it selected for Darren's laptop.
Yeah.
So it should be coming through.
Which is odd that it's not.
Wirecast is going to have a trouble taking on this one. Right here. Maybe I just need to read the manual.
It doesn't seem to be doing it. Let's see if they... Microphone.
We don't want that.
We don't want that. We want...
So this is the microphone of the video, the audio that you're using.
Yeah.
That's like not internal, right? Right.
We don't want that. So screen sharing may be video only.
What's on that side? A mute audio.
Yep.
What's the next button over?
That's mute video. My thought is that the mute video is actually supposed to be a return to me.
Oh, got it.
But
so
I don't,
you can see what's going on. Because I think that's an important part of what Skype did for me was you get
the... It ports the audio through.
Yeah, you get the... Well, you not only get the audio, but you get the video back. So I can do the send audio back. And unfortunately, I think I'll have to stop.
I need to move this. You can't see my logo very well.
I got it set up perfect. No, you got to turn a little bit more because the lighting. Right there.
Sorry for the creaky noise.
And so nice. When I do the output, I have to do the virtual camera out. And the virtual camera out should show it to you. But I think that only works... Oh, now it wants to reinstall something.
let's reinstall it.
Everything's going to go in the can now. Oh, look, it worked. I think that's only when I send you another screen, which let's try this other thing now.
Yeah, because it's just spinning on my screen.
It's just spinning. So why don't you stop sending that one, because I think otherwise we're going to have too many things in there. And I'm going to switch over to my Zoom session.
Okay, I just stopped sharing my screen.
Okay, so now I'm on my Zoom session and scheduling.
So we're trying Zoom now?
Yeah, I want to try Zoom because I never know. It might be.
So
join a meeting, host a meeting. I'm going to host a meeting with video on. Share screen only with video on. And I got to install Zoom. You're all seeing this live here, folks.
Live demos. All right. I installed Zoom earlier. I had the forethought. Yep. Actually, you told me to do it. Can't take all the credit.
I thought it was on this machine. It must have been on the other one. Because it said I had an account. It must not have been this one. So
okay, now I can join a meeting anytime. I get an invite.
Excellent. So as soon as this thing pops up, Zoom's popping up. Oh, David Goldenberg.
Hey, look at that.
Oh. All right, now here's going to be the fun stuff. So I'm going to put this up full screen, which is not as full screen as I was hoping. But
enter full screen.
Yeah, but that's gonna be full screen than I want.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna invite participants. What did you
you just sent it to my regular old email.
Okay.
Or is there a let's see, join the meeting. Is there like a thing I can tell you? Meeting ID? Do you have a meeting ID? If you give me a meeting ID, I can just join that way.
No, I don't know.
It really has got you.
It's really
log into a Microsoft account.
You don't want to do that.
Yeah, no, I don't think
you definitely don't want to do that. Welcome to. Oh no. Oh, I see. So it's trying to share this. That's not right. So I'm going to. I said I was going to host a meeting.
You signed in,
and I'm in here to keep this meeting.
End the meeting. I'm confused.
Now I'm confused.
Oh, you had
too.
A meeting.
I had a meeting, and it was open, and now it's gone. So we're going to one more time.
Okay.
Sounds good. Zoom. I'm going to start Zoom, my desktop app. And I'm going to say, I assume I'm going to sign in.
Yeah.
That probably makes sense.
Keep yourself logged in this time.
Yeah.
Possibly.
I should do that.
I don't know.
Can you see my password, everybody?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I saw it. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, there
so
we
now
go.
You got now you got a whole okay. control panel here.
Okay.
So start with video. I think I want video.
Yeah, sure. Why not? Or share screen. Well, no, you don't want to share your screen.
I'm going to start with video.
Start with video.
That's my meeting. Okay, now.
Now.
All right, so this I'm going to join with my computer audio.
Okay.
Because I think that's...
That'll give me your audio.
Yeah, because that's what I want to see that is. Now click here to invite participants.
And then is there just a link? Invite
choose
by contacts.
Choose how to. Invite by contacts.
Oh, copy URL.
I can copy a URL.
But it doesn't
show
me. I just wish you would tell me. Oh, wait.
Yeah, but I still need to email it to you.
There's a join meeting. What's that say up there? Invite people to join meeting number 4.
Oh, yeah, there you go. 458.
All right, everybody come join the meeting.
Come. Yeah, we're not streaming. I'm not streaming it out.
458.
920.
920.
975.
Nine.
I did that in my announcer voice. around. I think I can close this thing because hopefully it's not going to go away.
Let's not connect. No, we're gonna connect everything and see what happens.
Oh no, don't do.
Hey ho, whoa.
Did
hey.
You do audio too?
I did, but I can turn off my audio.
You should turn off your audio. All right, what does it say there? Does it give you an option now to say, hey, which kind of audio do you want to do?
Yeah, it just says join with computer audio.
All right, I realized the problem before. The problem before was that it's not the video from the...
Oh, here's our delay. Hello.
It's because your sound's open. If I shut this off, it's still going to come through your mic.
I'll fix it by muting my microphone.
You mute your microphone. The meeting. That's perfect. Now, I realized what the problem was before when we did the rendezvous video. It's the crappy camera in your laptop.
Yeah, I know. I have a crappy camera.
That was my bad.
Well, it's still crappy.
I didn't
close up. Wow.
So now if I think about this, so you're there and you can talk to me, but actually there's not a lot of delay. So that's a plus for Zoom.
The latency is much better. Yes.
Much, much better. So if I go full screen.
And I think I'm still connected with the rendezvous. So I think we're double streaming.
Are you really?
Let's find
Did we
out.
We kill Hold that?
On. Let's check it out. Yeah, I'm still on rendezvous.
So if I switch over to rendezvous, no, I got the clock going here.
Well, yeah, because I don't have anything shared. Oh, nothing's okay. happening. Let me see.
So let's see if
my camera is terrible. Shot. Wow, look at that! I look like I'm drawn with like some cheap watercolor paints or something like that.
Yeah. So I'm gonna
I need to mute my.
I'm gonna do a quick
mute. Turn off my camera.
You need to be on this side, right? Yeah, if it goes on this way, then I'm going to add on, just playing with layers here, I'm going to add another layer on. So if I wanted to join you with my camera, we figure out which camera I'm on. Am I on camera one or two? I think I'm on this camera. There I am.
Hey.
So I can throw us up here, and this is the Zoom.
Yeah, the latency is actually quite good because I'm watching myself move back and forth.
Right, and you're not moving back to work. And the quality of the video is really the quality of the camera.
Yeah.
And if I had thought about this ahead of time, I would have pulled out. I'd have pulled the camera that's over there.
Enable HD. Let's see what happens.
On your camera?
Is that better?
It just makes it darker. Oh, actually, that's a little better. But you got to turn off the auto correct.
I'm going to rotate it 90 degrees. How about that?
No,
that's awesome.
No, I'm getting sick to my stomach.
There we go.
There you go.
All right, now I really screwed
this up. This is a little better. That's a little better. And so so we can try that out. So you can hear. So what I didn't do, so we got to do another test when you're not here.
Touch up my appearance.
And send video and audio. And we're way overblown here. I don't know why I'm way overblown here.
It's okay. So we need to get the professional version at some point so we can. It comes with a limiter.
Yeah, it's like $600
well,
more a year.
You know.
All right, send me your cards and letters and your money, and then I can afford the $600.
This is the telethon right now.
So
so that the audio sounds better, everybody.
Yep.
$600. That's it.
So is there
today only?
Do you have Skype on that laptop?
Probably. It's got Windows, so I'm sure it gave me Skype whether I liked it or not.
So I wonder if should we switch over and try Skype?
Sure.
I'm not sure I can do.
Let's try that.
Try that.
I'm happy with Zoom though. It's not bad.
This actually is good. And the audio side.
My head's not this big normally.
Yeah, well, you're closer to the camera.
Well, I see the microphone. It's actually picking up. We could try the audio.
Okay, so the problem's going to be, so here's going to be a problem. So I'm going to down your audio here. You turn it on. Oh.
Okay. So now,
so I turn it
you
off.
Go and turn the audio on from Zoom.
Yeah.
Do you hear me? Hey, well, you hear me through the other microphone.
Yeah, no, and that's the thing. And then it's going to hear me through that microphone.
But that's okay. Oh, wait, I'm muted. Hold on.
Okay.
Now if I unmute, you hear me here.
I do.
See?
Oh, okay.
That's not great.
Yeah, but, you know, usually I make my guests on the other side have a better microphone.
Yeah, I plug in a real microphone.
Okay, so that'll work. And you see, so what do you see coming back to you?
Let's see.
Did I send you my camera back?
I don't think so. Let's check out. No, I just see giant David Goldenberg.
So here's the thing. So here's what I need to do. I need to turn on the start video button.
Oh,
I didn't
hey.
Do that.
Okay. Well, that'll slow the latency down. Probably make things a little.
It doesn't. Let's see. Start video. It says I can't start the video. Okay.
Well, that's not it.
Fail to start. I'll pick another camera because the camera's doing something else.
Ah, you can only use one camera at a time. You almost need like an overhead.
The virtual wirecast camera is going to be sending now.
There you go.
That's the one I wanted. Did it come up?
No.
Interesting. It says it can't. Okay, failed to start video camera. Please select another video camera in the settings. So I started the. Okay, well, so what's. You know what it is? No, that's not it.
That's your.
So here's the camera. Here's the camera options I have. I can pick. Here, let's try this one because I'm not running this one with anything, I don't think. Nope, that one didn't work either. Video settings. Let's see what the settings are in here.
You're on the Logitech Pro camera. That's why.
Well, no, I've cycled through all of them. And make sure it's on. Turn on the correct one. Ensure it's not being used by another app. Reconnect. Restart your computer. Oh, yeah. Sometimes with Skype.
Don't restart your computer.
So, well, sometimes with Skype, I've had to do the. You have to start Wirecast first. You have to start the video camera, the virtual camera. That's this one that I have selected now first.
Yep.
And then.
And then it comes to source.
And then it comes. So, okay, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to dump you. Bye, Darren. How do I dump?
Oh.
End meeting.
End meeting. Bye. I'm still here, though. Just won't be able to see me in this really terrible camera.
Leave the meeting? How about if I leave the meeting and then I try to go back?
Yeah. There you go.
Joined. Do you remember what the meeting number was?
1, 2, 3. Sorry. I don't know.
Oh, wait. I think I need to, like, completely. Do you still have the meeting number on your screen? Actually, no. It's okay. It's on my clipboard.
And I don't have it.
So let's see here. Zoom.
I might somewhere, but I don't
Zoom.
Get to it.
We're restarting Zoom. I'm going to say join. And I'm going to paste it. Look, it worked. Awesome. Actually, don't connect any audio. Turn off my video. I don't either want either of those.
I don't think you want either of those.
So
because I can always mute you.
Right. You wish.
Hello. I heard a chime.
Oh, it's sending...
It's sending David Goldenberg, the logo.
But okay. So what it's doing is it's sending you back. Oh no, is that no, you on your? That's on you side. On your other side.
Sorry, hold on. I'm in.
Okay, got it.
Gallery view.
Got it.
Here, speaker view.
Yeah. No, it doesn't want to pick any of these cameras right now.
No.
So that's something I'll have to work on.
That's something to try.
Because it's better, and what I see here in Wirecast that's getting recorded. Is, you know, I can switch you, or I can switch us, or I can switch you that's here local,
that's
or
me. That's a much better camera.
Yeah, it's a much better camera.
I like that one.
Or this one, yeah. Or that one. Or I can do the Hall of Mirrors.
Oh, wow. That's almost not nauseating.
This one, so this works well enough, except you can't see what I'm showing. You can see you sending back.
Right.
I have to figure out how the Wirecast virtual camera will support Zoom. That's okay. I have support.
I'm sure it will.
I have support. I can send them a ticket, and I will do that.
Yeah, Zoom seems pretty cool. It's better than Skype, I think.
So far, if I can get it to. So let's hear. Let's just try that quick. Right. So if I go out of here, bye.
Bye.
And I close this.
Meeting has been closed. Okay.
If I open Skype.
Let's get out of here.
No, I don't want to update this.
And then I have old Skype, I think, on here as well.
It doesn't. I think my end doesn't care which version you run.
There was some reason we needed it last time, and I don't remember why. Not old.
To allow make changes. I really don't want it to make changes. This is the problem with Skype, is every time I turn it on,
it wants access.
It's like, hey, I want to install a new version.
Connect to friends easily. No, thank you.
Oh, that's not the one I want.
Add image, but I've already added an image.
You're already there. Oh, so you have the Skype going on your side.
Microphone. Test audio. If you'd like to make a call, please hang up and dial again.
You can hear that. You can hear that on your ears.
That's in the background. It can't hear me.
And that's the thing is there's two Skypes. There's Skype that has a blue background and white lettering, and then there's a Skype that has... What's the other one?
Oh, yeah. Look, I mean...
That it has a white background and blue lettering. Oh, and then there's a third one that's for business. I definitely don't want the for business one.
So I've got the new Skype.
Here's the old. Here. Okay, this is the right one.
That's the one you want.
So this one... Oh, no. This is the one that won't do the... Yeah, see, this one won't do the...
Wirecast.
The... Camera. Let me make sure that's still sending. For some reason, it stopped. I wonder why that, that, I'm trying to make a video call for you. This is probably going to screw
everything up.
Let's see. Let me make sure it's on virtual camera out. Start. Did it start? Oh, no.
That's me.
Sorry. Oh, you're calling.
Yeah.
Stand down. Okay, so it's open. Actually, I could do that.
Call.
I could do it. No. Here, let's see. I'm going to try.
No, see, I already ended the call.
Oh, you already hung up. But anyways, that's the wrong Skype version.
Yeah, I know.
So I'm going to try, let's see, back to this Skype.
So let me try that other Skype. I have both.
Are you using the white one, the white background one, or the...
Well, the one I was just using was the blue background, or the newer version of Skype. Now I'm trying the older version of Skype.
Yeah, see, this doesn't have... So now I'm back on this one again. This old Skype doesn't have the virtual camera, even though the virtual camera is started. It needs to be needs to be the other version.
Yeah. And why wouldn't we not use the new version?
The newest version doesn't do this either. That's the problem. Is like every version that they update and add.
They just want you to pay thousands of dollars for the professional version of Skype is what I think it is.
Yeah, I'm not doing that. I don't have a server to set up for that.
Exactly.
So I'm going to try launching this again.
But you could always just run a random camera directly into Skype that was just like an overhead camera or something, right? It doesn't have to be the virtual version. You don't have to have...
No. Well, see, the nice thing about setting the virtual... So
the
benefit of sending the virtual wirecast is whatever the guest is seeing...
They know that if they're...
They can see what you're seeing on the screen. Yeah. Because otherwise, like, they don't know what I'm recording. And I don't know...
That's true.
Some of them may not even care.
Yeah, it's like a tally system, as we call it in the broadcast world.
I'm going to try to run Skype. Now Skype's not even loading.
Oh, well, there you go. Is it hiding in the background?
Negative.
Oh.
Let's see. Turn off this. And I got this one time, too, where it was like, you know, you started and stopped me a couple times. And now
I'm mad at you.
Now I'm like, I'm not going to play. It's this Skype.
All right. I'm logged into my Skype.
I don't know. You try to call me on your Skype. I think that's going to be the wrong Skype still.
It's going to be the wrong Skype. Well, if you have the old Skype open, it should just ring everything. But if you call me from your Skype.
This is the one I want.
Then that should work.
Nope, I had this problem before. So this is the same problem. The last time I had Gary on the show,
yeah,
after they were here for Last Man Standing,
right?
I tried to get it to work, and it wouldn't come up. And then I had to come in here and say, oh, I need this one. And I actually had to, like, reinstall it.
It won't even let it work.
I had to reinstall it here on the fly.
Wow.
From the download, and this is an older download. It. Wow. Yes, it was like it wasn't going to play.
We're installing while on air. Well, not on air, but while recording.
Yeah, we're recording. I didn't even want a chance going on air. Oh, look, see, there we go.
Okay, so you're gonna have to install it every time? That sounds terrible.
Well, no, because what happens is once you close it and you restart it, it goes through that, hey, you know, you're a slightly older version than we have. We want to reinstall. So we give you the newest version that's not going to do what you want it to do. That's the problem.
Terrible. Skype is just...
This isn't the right one. Oh, this is the right one. The black one.
Well, how many background colors
this is
they have?
But this is the one I know. When I go in here, I will be able to... Look, virtual wirecast. It's already started. So now if I go here and...
That's the version I have.
Let's see.
All right. Yep, that's the exact version I have. I'm looking at our chat messages and everything. Whoa. I hear it, but I don't have any option to answer it.
You can't answer it?
Oh, it's at the top.
Now, the worst part about this is going to be...
Hold on. Here it comes.
Sure.
Oh, wow. Hey.
You testing. Audio. All right.
That's interesting.
You have to turn your camera on.
Well, I thought I had it on. here we go. Oh,
that's
is what you're showing.
Sorry everybody, for the extra audio stream.
Okay. Muting. Mute. Or is that?
Nope. It's still there.
Funny. My camera's on. Look.
Yeah, your camera. The camera's there.
Oh, there we go.
Now the sound's off. Okay.
How do we do that?
So we've got two Darrens, which is okay. I mean, actually, I think I could promote you higher.
My head is huge on these things too.
It's too close. Wow. That's okay. It's not so bad. But there's the two Darrens now, and the video quality, you can obviously see that's the camera. Okay. And
this is odd.
Okay, so now you know what we need to do now? We need to go back to Zoom.
The latency is nice, though.
Yeah, we need to go back to Zoom.
All right.
I'm hanging up.
Let's do all three at the same time.
No.
The last test,
and then I'm going to go see Marty for lunch. The last test is...
Oh, should I rate my call? It says, how was my call? Oh, and then it just went away. It didn't want me to rate that call.
Three comes up. Join, start, schedule. Start with video. I'm going to start with video. Oh, look, you're still there. Hmm. Oh, it's doing the virtual. It's actually doing the wired cast camera now.
Oh, hey, we've been putting Skype. Wow, that's weird. I'm looking at myself.
Hi, you're looking at yourself, looking at yourself.
This is
looking at yourself.
All right, sign it. Join a meeting.
This is, I'm going to just put you on that monitor.
Is it the same?
Whoa. Wait, did you catch this?
No, I didn't, but that's okay. Wow.
Okay, I promise I won't do that again. Warped
into a new time zone.
But this is Zoom. No, something's not right.
Oh, my meeting ID was not valid anymore. Okay.
Oh, that's what it is. Is it still the same one?
Yeah, I tried it. It said David Goldenberg's personal meeting. 458. Yeah.
Try this number. Ready?
1, 2, 3. Oh, sorry. Go.
143.
143.
217.
217.
218.
218. And... join. I don't know what's going to happen now. Hello. Oh, hey, look, I've got return video.
Do you have return video?
I do.
You have what I'm sharing. So the Wirecast is coming back.
Wow.
That actually works good.
Yeah, it does. And my video, as terrible as it looks on
other than Zoom, the little ding dong thing when you join the room, I was happy with that. I probably could turn that off.
You could probably just mute it because you don't need the audio anyway. Oh, okay. Well, I think this is the best option. Yeah, and I've got a good return.
This looks good. And you can see that I went to you.
Yep.
And then here's local view and my local view. And I can don't show that one. And then you can see all the stuff that the Wirecast cameras are. I want to see the reason I brought you to this screen is I want to see in the settings.
Yeah.
Can you see me clicking on that?
I do.
Oh, it's over here. In the settings. What does the video say? Oh, yeah, Wirecast camera.
Yeah, try enable HD and see what happens just for fun.
Crash.
That should be a lot
better.
That looks the same. Wow, there's me within me.
It's hard to tell because the camera's not the best camera.
Yeah.
But it's actually...
this is like a $200 computer.
Latency-wise. Yeah, I'm not picking on your computer.
It's not my best computer.
Although
I could plug a USB camera in...
If I could unplug this thing, I could do that.
Yeah, it's okay. I don't need to install drivers and stuff.
All right. Either. So I think we have a couple options here.
I think Zoom seems to be the best option because it's free.
Free's good.
There's not seven versions of it that are all trying to install themselves.
So far it's not trying to reinstall itself every time I do something. Now, it will mean I'll have to ask a guest to log in and make an account and create a...
But they'd have to do the same thing if they didn't have a Skype account.
But every computer, Microsoft computer has Skype on it.
That's true.
So I keep playing with this. That was awesome. So thanks for joining me, Darren.
Well, thanks for having me.
It was a short episode. It was half an hour.
Tech support episode.
Yeah.
Let's figure it out.
And I think there's value in doing this every once in a while, playing around. And it was a bull session. We did some stuff. I think we made some stuff. Hopefully it'll work. Now, when I do go back through the recording, because sometimes this is the thing that bites me there will be that extra loop of audio.
Well, yeah, we know when that happened. That happened
when you had the wrong
somewhat
thing.
Intentionally.
Yeah. So hopefully that will all be good. Now, this camera still isn't awesome.
It's because it's B. It's not the
camera. No, you didn't break the camera.
Me.
No, it's the...
You can white balance off of this complexion here.
Let's see. It's not that. It helps some.
Oh, made me bigger.
Yeah. Is it bigger?
I think so. I don't know. It just looked bigger on the, the screen.
And there's this, I think there's also the whole.
Oh, I don't know what it did because it.
The whole autofocus thing.
Yeah.
Because you're not completely focused.
Now I'm frozen on your screen, it looks like.
Yeah, well, when you go in the camera settings, it hoses you up temporarily. And now you're shiny. Sorry.
Story of my life.
All right. Well.
We tried.
Yeah. I think I'm shiny too now. Maybe I was shiny the whole time.
We also don't have your lights on.
We just did this. This show was all wrong. It's okay.
Fluorescent overheads. So.
It was worth doing it. Anyhow, if you like what we're doing, want to support us, visit hamradionow.tv, click Arvin.
We need $600 for the pro version of.
Yeah, we'll see. I'm not going to hold my breath. Wirecast. I think if I was going to get $600 for my my audience, I'd spend it on other stuff to support the show. But who knows?
It's okay.
If you want to do it, that's great. I'm David Goldenberg, W0DHG, and
I'm Darren LeGros, AJ6BL.
This was episode number 407. Thanks for joining us. Over and
out.
Wait, I got to do that fade thing.
Do the fade. That was not a fade. Oh, it was a fade.
Did it do it?
It did. Look, I can see it on the return video. Bye, everybody.
Yeah, I couldn't see it here. Okay, now I'm going to push the button to say stop.